Winter Series here in Milledgeville, Georgia. And it's about to be my class. This guy's having to get pushed off.
10 seconds.
That was a bad choice. As a little kid. There goes that little kid. The junior class behind me. They love yelling. Thank you. feel my fingertips, which makes this really difficult. Love to get feeling back in my fingers. Like zero feeling in my right hand. I got some in my left. I guess I'm working the clutch. Been through it. Update. still no feeling in my right hand. I guess I wasn't recording that entire time. So let me fill you in. Had to stop and change my GoPro batteries. I still couldn't feel my right hand. And I had a rubber glove over my gloves to try and keep my hands warm. I guess that rubber glove was squeezing my hand so hard it wasn't getting any circulation. So once I took that glove off to change my battery, oh, felt a ton of pain in my hands like I've never felt. And then a bunch of people passed me while I was doing that. I jumped back on the track and got passed by Michael, so he's gonna be upset that I didn't get that on camera. I need to get the extended battery pack so that my batteries last longer. another lap. So glad I could feel my fingers. I missed them. Camelback. weight on it, but it hurts like a. Oh my god. Boy, I hope I didn't break my foot. Foot's either getting a little numb to the pain or it's feeling better, I don't know.